Welcome. I am traveling again and I'm in Dallas, Texas. So I'm here visiting their botanical garden, and we're going to put the address in the description, but I want to bring you along and have you see all these beautiful plants. Who doesn't want to see beautiful plants? I do. So let's go.
This tree is amazing. It's the first time I ever see it. And I think it's called that confetti cake. Isn't it awesome? Thank you.
are here and we're having a lovely experience. I'm learning a lot about beautiful flowers. Let me share with you a little bit. Beautiful flowers. It's a pretty good day. It's about 90 degrees and we're with great friends and company and plants. Who's not happy? I'm happy. Selfie time. This is ginormous. Beautiful, right? Got my little hat here for the sun. Look, check out this plant. Take a moment and see this huge pot. I don't know the exact name, but I think this is an alocasia because it's growing pointing down. But the size of these leaves are massive. This is a new leaf that unfurled. You can see it's thinner and it's lighter in color versus an older leaf. It turns this beautiful dark black silvery color, which I think is so cool. And I think this is the biggest leaf, one of the biggest. I'll give you a head comparison. You see? Very big. And I just love the silvery, the shine to them, right? It's just special, metallic. That's what I would call this plant. A metallic color. To show you this plant, it's variegated blue sky. It's a pint plant. Look at these leaves. So it's, I don't know if it's like a type of ivy, doesn't say that, but look how it trails. Look how beautiful that is. Just gorgeous. And then over here we have this flower. Very interesting. And let's see if we find a name. I'll just give you the shot, that view. Spider lily. Let's show you this. This is what I want for my front yard. This pathway. Remember I wanted something in this my pathway? We want this spiral event here. Right here. What do you guys think? This is a dream. Thank you. give you guys a great tip on how to make an amazing potted plant. You need a thriller plant, and a spiller plant. And look how great it looks, in case you're interested. Okay guys, so we finished our tour. It was a wonderful experience. I got to learn a lot more about outdoor plants and gardening and got a lot of ideas for my own home. So hopefully you guys got some good ideas and hopefully this was a very peaceful and relaxing video for you guys. I really enjoyed seeing the caladiums and so many new plants. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you enjoy this kind of video. I'm just sharing with you guys my travel experiences and anywhere I see beautiful plants. I love plants, so you know me, I had to film this for you guys. Don't forget to subscribe and give it a thumbs up if you enjoy. Bye! Hasta luego, until next time.